shaped by a modest Canadian pension, my friend.
John, Soviet people think you deserve more than a small cafe table in Paris.
Alyosha, what's this? You want to turn me into a spy?
We know certain things.
Who's we? Your colleagues at the university? Or the KGB?
The Americans are aware of your indiscretions in this country.